I always thought it was a boring dynasty. I loved USC.
Alabama's dynasty.
I like Texas.
It's a bit boring.
It's kind of boring. But I sincerely believe this. It's over. They'll win a bunch of games.
No, it is.
It's over.
It is. It is.
The Heisman winner in the open field, headed for the end zone. Onside kick, Griffith, and it's caught, and Alabama's got the ball back. Loops it downfield, Howard is wide open, and the tight end will launch to the end zone. Coker going deep for Ridley, and he's open. He has to wait on the ball. Drake makes a cut, gets the corner, look out, Kenyon Drake can fly, eludes the kicker, and will not be caught. Touchdown, Drake! Stewart,